Jill and I were standing down the corner with the leaves swirling around our feet. I was 6 and she was 4. We were waiting for this girl named Tammy Bringage. We had heard that she was trick-or-treating for UNICEF and spending the money on candy. We didn't like that. Here she comes now. Hi, Tammy. What have you been up to? I pushed her down, and I stood on her hands. Jill jerked the shoes off her feet and threw them down the sewer. There go your shoes. It goes like this. There go